MSI GS75 Stealth coming up. What's going on, everyone? This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching SP Tech Plus. MSI announced its much-awaited gaming laptop GS75 Stealth with latest NVIDIA RTX graphics. This is made of aluminium alloy. It has metallic black finish with elegant gold trim. It starts with 18.95mm of thickness and weight around 2.25 kg. The display is 17.3-inch Full HD 144Hz IPS level display with 4-sided thin bezel and 85% screen-to-body ratio. The laptop comes with Perky RGB gaming keyboard by SteelSeries. It has an extra-large touchpad with silky smooth glass surface, which highly improves responsiveness and pinpoint accuracy. For the processor, it comes with Intel's 8th generation processors, Core i7-8750H for now, and it will also come with Core i9 processor in future as well. And for the GPU, it comes with latest NVIDIA RTX graphics up to RTX 2080 with Max-Q design. For heat management, it has Cooler Boost Trinity Plus with 3 fans and 7 heat pipes. For the storage, it comes with 3 M.2 SSD storage slots. For now, 2 options are available, 256GB and 512GB solid-state drive. And for the RAM, it starts with 8GB and goes up to 32GB DDR4 RAM option. For connectivity, it has RJ45, 1 USB Type-A, 1 microSD card reader, 1 mic in and 1 headphone out. And on the right, it has 1 Thunderbolt 3, 2 USB Type-A, 1 USB Type-C and HDMI 2.0. For audio, it has 2 speakers, Soundbyte Dyne Audio with passive radiator design. For the operating system, it comes with Windows 10 Home and Pro option. To power the device, it has 4-cell 82-watt-hour battery with 180-watt or 230-watt adapter. MSI claimed 8 hours of productivity battery life. Pricing and release date are not available for now, for which we need to wait. So, let me know what you think about this device in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.